Alrighty. Now that's fixed. Let's get this show on the road. Alright, cool. Talk to that out. That sounds better. Play some Outrage. And some Oyup. And then whatever the hell else I feel like it. But those two games came out this week, and I tried them both briefly. And they're both pretty damn good. Great soundtracks. A great addition to the C64's year. Let's get the old camera on, because I am dressed for the season. There we go, let's get this thing all set up nice. Yeah, there we go. Behind me or on the side? Nah, the side's better. Yeah. Look at that. Looking great. Happy holidays and whatnot. let's see what this happens when I turn this on, though. Does this get obnoxious or just look awesome? We're gonna find out. Yeah, I light up. Alright, that's distracting now. We're gonna shut that off for now. It's distracting. Looks neat, but this, we'll leave it on for a second there. My Christmas sweater. Thank you, Kelly. That is a pretty good sweater, yes. I very much enjoy it. And funnily enough, it's the first thing I've ever needed to be dry cleaned, so that'll be fun. Alright. Let's get the show on the road. Reset the old thing. Today I'm running off my C128. Okay, I'll find out why that's jittering a bit. I think my cable might be coming out. Yep, it is. There we go. Fix that. That's unflickering. There we go. Much better. So today I'm running off my C128. You might see there's a little bit of bars going on in there. That's just what the C128 does. Yes, the typewriter, as your daughter put it. Alright, we're gonna start with Outrage, which is a pretty cool game. Run. Yeah, each one of my three systems has its own little quirks. This one is a bit of jailbarring, not enough that really bothers me, but you can see it. And white is kind of rainbowy looking, but other than that, it works fine. Yeah, let me know when you're done episode 8. We got to talk about that one. That was something else. So here's two games I'm going to play today, Outrage and this one. This one's actually just backwards named of what's actually based off of. It's a fun puzzle game. This one's like, I don't know, it's like a side-scroller, but it's kind of like Contra. It's fun. And we're just gonna, what is it? Escape? No, it wasn't escape, it's Q. There we go. And then just run. Let's get going. Controller ready here. Protovision. Pressing space on my main computer does not do anything. I swear this is a different color than the first time I loaded it. Doesn't quite fit entirely on the screen in this intro page, but the game does. This just goes through the story and whatnot. I'm not gonna go through it, but it's pretty detailed. And that might be why it's funny colored. Alright, good. Nope, that looks right. Alright, good. Outrage. Protovision and Cytronic. Got a nice intro screen too, I like that. Gonna tweak the video output for a second. Better. All right, that's pretty close. I think it's close enough. Okay, good. Let's get into this, eh? Pressing the fire button here. I'm using a Retro 64 today, which is great for platformers. The second button works as jump instead of having to press up. So it's good for those kind of games. the sound in this game. I'm gonna be jumping around here. Yeah, fuck you guys. I'm gonna shoot you. Dope! Whoops! I do it every time. I hit jump, you liar. Alright, come on now. I'm hitting jump. I'm getting sick of that. Whoops. What the? Come on. All right, that's just a practice game. That doesn't count. Let's get back into it. Be nice if you could go back without having to go back to the title screen, but oh well. Nobody's perfect. Actually, I wonder if the deluxe release is cartridge-based. That might fix that. That'd be worth looking into if I really start to like this game. Oh yeah, Commodore, I can do that too. With all the colors. Look at me. Yeah. Up there and do not go into the pit. That's a good start. Whoops! Oh, good, the store. Let's see what I got here. 300? Let's see, I don't need life. Let's buy some level 2 weapons for when I gotta fight the bad guys at the end. Yeah, that's a good idea. Whoops! Whoops. I'm so terrible at this spike, so. You set me on fire, you fuck. Okay, I want that store. I don't have enough for a life. Shit. Okay. I don't even know what that does yet. I'm still too new at this. But let's buy some good weapons to fight the bad guy at the end. Ooh, I just missed that fire. And I'm dead, game over. But that was better than the first try. I do enjoy this game, though. I mean, there's been a lot of good games that come out in 2020 for the C64. A lot. Let's get right back to it. I love how he's just standing there like, hey, what the fuck are you waiting for? I'll tell you what I'm waiting for, I'm waiting to kick ass! Ooh, I missed it. Four hits. That's good. Whoa, barely missed the fire. I always forget that stuff. Thank you. I wish the money didn't disintegrate so fast. I don't want to destroy it. No, I'm gonna wait till I have over 500. Clearly, I need lives more than I need anything else. Well, that was helpful. Whoop. Go! Okay, that was weird. I was clearly still on the platform game. So those ones are gray, so they're gonna fall. Okay, that's our paying attention to that shit. Alright, so what does that say? 815? Extra life. And now let's buy some other weapons. Alright. And shoot that guy. Whoa, boulder. What the? What hit me? I jumped. Fuck you. Whoa! Oh shit, now what am I meant to do? Okay, if I remember last time, I was able to fall right here, yes, okay. Sometimes the hitboxes are wacky in this game if they work in your favor. Well, what are you OMGing about? Oh shit, that almost killed me. To a main guy with, like... Okay, that's not bad. Let's just... Let's, like, get the fucking gun out. Hi, dragon. Oh! That sucked. Oh. No! Don't kill me! I wanna win! No, back to the beginning. Still better than the time before that, though. We are gonna beat this first level. We will do it, I swear. No title, just go right back to it.
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
I just got a solo victory royale on solo mode.
Cool.
I mean, actually, the shark got the kill, but...
Cool.
I survived.
Nice. Let me kill you. There. Hey, John, how's it going? Happy holidays to you, too. I'm just enjoying some brand new C64 games. Many computers? What do you need many computers for? Oh, okay. Oh, come on. That's the crappy way to die. Digging the Sid soundtrack. I love this song. It's getting me going. It reminds me of Contra. Where, like, the game is so stacked against you, but for some reason it's still fucking fun to play. Alright, let's see what we got here. Okay, buy a life. I need life. I think we're good for that. Okay. Okay, I did not go off the edge, game. That your like left detection kind of blows. Okay, I need to buy some hearts. just a store nickname. Okay, what the fuck was that? No, you gotta be kidding me. Can I go to the dragon with one fucking life? Okay, this is gonna last. Yeah, I noticed. Okay. Oh. Why'd I jump into that? Stop jumping into it! And game over. Well, I'll get there eventually. If I stop dying throughout the level, I'll do a lot better. My shirt does what the C64 does when it's decompressing stuff. No. Why would I want to do that? I want to play the games. Yeah, no thanks. This time I run to the first fire. This one's already going bad. And I know that one's there, too. It's just annoying. Right? Okay. Oh, that one was my fault. I just use dominoes. Which money do I have? 200? No, I don't need the story. What the hell was that? Whoops. Alright, this round doesn't count. I'm already blowing this one. Like in Niagara Falls, though, I use Pete's. I think there's Pete's in St. Catharines, too, and they're pretty good. But usually I just go to Domino's. There's a store. Get a free life, because I've been blowing this so hard. I don't need hearts, really. If I get to the main guy, maybe I should have some guns. What's that, rapid fire? I should try that next time. Yeah, I've heard gamblers is good. Hey, are you back in the area now? I remember last time you were saying you were coming back, but are you back now? Nice! Is that fire? Wait and see. Doesn't happen? Okay. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I'm dead! Gotta watch out for these guys, because sometimes they hit me through the floor. I think it was this guy that hit me through the floor. Yeah. Okay, now this one, if I just edge over, I've seen it. Okay, that time I hit it. The last two times, I could fall down there and not hit. Whatever. Whatever, man. Whatever you want. I was shooting at that. Whatever. That game kind of blew. Let's try and have a not crappy one. Gonna press and go right back into it. I'm gonna wait for the title screen. All right. Okay. Let's not have a crappy game. So this guy's gonna fall. Where is he? Oh, he's over there. That guy's gonna fall. I'm not gonna run into it. That's a fire. I'm not gonna run into that. I'm not gonna fall in this pit that I always fall into. Don't need to store that early, but thanks. Yeah, everything's gonna die! Especially that dragon at the end of the frickin' level. He's gonna die the most. Rapid fire. I'm curious this time, why not? Ah, there we go, look at that, he's gonna fucking shoot all the time. That's helpful, actually, I like that. Maybe that's my problem, I've been trying to do it manually like a sucker. Are you literally missing them all? No, okay. So that's gonna fall. That's gonna fall. Apparently I ran into that. I was doing so well, but that was the first life I've lost so far. That's not bad. Now I probably cursed myself. I'm gonna like jump off though. The way this guy jumps. Fuck. Look what I can do. Look what I can do. Whoops, ran into that one. Hey, we just shoot this fucking thing on me. That's fire, I'm gonna watch it for that. What, two? Oh, fuck, that's different. Before I can care about that. Jump down there, for fuck's sakes. Well, I don't need to go down there now. kill that thing. Okay, at least it's hitting it here. Come on, shoot. There we go. Store, I'll take that. Alright, that a life? That's a life. Done. And is that health? I'll take that too. No spoilers, you don't know if anyone else has seen it yet. Oh, come on, you fuck! You knew I spent 200 coins, and you're like, just fuck this guy. Did you shoot that thing already? Fuck's sake. Okay. I want to make sure I got my biggest fucking gun out. Fight this motherfucking dragon. Oof. Yep, that killed me. Beat him! Woo! Woo, motherfucker! Woo! Look what I can do! Now watch me fall in this pit and get game over. Oh, that was close. Ah! I beat it! The first level! Just one! This game's hard. But it's great. Okay, I've never seen this level before, so this is probably gonna be brutal. Oh, new tune, too. Does it look the same on that screen? It does. Okay, good. What's this? Oh, it's a store. Okay, what do I got here? I don't need health. I don't have enough for life. Okay, we'll just... we'll load up on the fast load there, yeah. Which way? This way? Okay. Oh, you can pass through that. Okay, there's no way to really tell. Bees? No one likes bees. They die easy, though, so I don't mind them. Oh, this is a good tune, too. I like this game. I love the fucking music on this thing. Are you trying to sting me, you motherfucker? What the fuck is that? Is that those plants again? It is. Okay, why is it blinking like that? My computer doing that? I don't know. Do I need any health? Let's get some health. Max that out. Are these pits or can I jump over them? I don't want to risk a life to find out. I guess I'm gonna have to, because I mean... Okay, I can walk on that. Ooh, those are spikes. You sneaky fuck. Or is it this fucking light distracting me? It's not flickering on my main computer, just on the screen here. Let me see. The connection's a little wacky. It's good. Yeah, just fall, no one cares. Doesn't matter, just fall. What's that flickering on this screen? That's weird. I don't know why it's doing that. Let's hope it goes away eventually. I'm not sure why I was doing that. Cool. We will talk about it when I'm done streaming. Because that was something to talk about for sure. No, I guess I'll hold on to my money for now. Yeah, I don't know why it's doing that fading in and out thing. It's not doing it on my CRT. Oh no, is that game over? No! But I did at least beat the first level, eventually. Man, that game's tough. Tough. Came out last week. Brave fighter, identify yourself. Okay. Let's see, how much can I type in here? Let's find out. No, not two eyes, just one. Okay, not a bunch of the left. Yeah, there we go. I'm not full of myself at all. Now we gotta make sure to watch the title screen to see my new score on there. Show the high score table. No comment? King Phil! Alrighty. So I was playing that for about an hour. I'm gonna go play the other game I want to try today, but I'm gonna be right back for a minute. So, let's see how my be right back screen runs on the C128. I shall be right back. Alrighty, I am back. Turn that on because I just saw someone in there who needs this. Please, in the future, if I'm not running captions and you need them, feel free to point out that I'm not running them and I'll turn them on. All right, there we go. Looks like they're working. Get that open, get that going. Close that. On and on. And let's put these little guys back on. It's just the right amount of obnoxiousness for Christmas. Okay. So this next game I'm going to play also came out this week, and if you're a Sega fan, you're going to recognize it right away, because it is based off of a popular puzzle game from the 90s that was on Sega. Let's make sure we get this. Run. Scroll down to the bottom here. And its name is backwards of what the original game was. But you'll recognize it right away if you ever played Sega stuff. What are the settings? Okay, that's good. Character. Oh, I can change the character. That's cool. Hey, there's a Phil. All right. Cool. That didn't seem to do anything. I'm still the main character. Okay, whatever. All right. Oh, shit. Well, that could be better. Yep. There we go. That should have killed him. Yeah! Do a quick little audio check here. Nice. Perfect. Thank you. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Shit. Oh well. Too late now. I'm gonna fucking this one up already. Oh, snap. Cool. Rocks. Oof. This is a neat little game. Mm-hmm. Level up. Cool. Bum 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 bum. Oof. Not that. Quit dropping rocks on me, you son of a bee. Oh, there we go. Chain react that, you bastard. Oh, that sucked. You are now my enemy. I guess they're fearing me or I'm dead. And I don't think I'm gonna start there. Rocks might kill me. Okay, I need to this side coming down. Come on. Oh no, I'm fucked now. Fuck. Maybe. My phone, I can hear it. I pulled out a win. Nice. That was exciting. All right, let's do the next level here. Did I level up off one level? That'd be funny. I think I did. Yep. Try it. Whoops, why did I do that? Okay, I fucked that up. I don't know what I'm doing right now. I'm fucking up, that's for sure. Okay, cut that out. Ouch. Oof. Clear this out. Okay. Oh, next chain. Thank you. my. You gotta be kidding me. I'm dead. Cut me again. Oof. No, I'm not giving up. There we go. Drop some shit on him for a change. Might be the enemy. Oof. Heading there. Ooh, yeah, this could be the enemy. Game over. Oh, I only get 3 tries of that. Okay, well, it kicked my ass. It's still a pretty neat game. I wonder how the 2-player works. Let's find out. Okay, why isn't it going back to the beginning? Thank you. What are other options? There are no other options. Oh, okay. Neat. I'm gonna see if any of my kids wanna play with me. Try out two-player mode. Let's see. And I just ripped my headphones out of the jack. That's great.
Okay.
Get a chair. Go get your black chair. Stop it! You, it's never you. Okay, let's see what we got going on here. Okay, you're in there. You're gonna move over a little bit. Get your controller. Da-da-da. So since you don't have headphones, I gotta switch this to speaker mode, which I don't want it to echo. So what I'll do is I will mute the Elgato and I'll turn up the one on the CRT. Let's see how that works out. Perfect. Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
So you've played Dr. Mario before, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oops, let's see here. Oh, I'm out. Can you get up for a second? Or tangle on your chair. Get up. Lift the chair up, get the cords out. There we go. So you know the idea. You get four colored things together.
Yeah.
And then it sends the thing an attack on my side or vice versa, okay?
Yeah.
So that's how this game works too. This was the Sega Genesis version, and then this guy made a C64 version last week. Remember Dr. Robotnik's Bean Machine in Sonic Mania?
So it's a fake of a fake?
No, it's not a fake. It's a remake. So you ready?
So it's,
I've never done this two players before, so we'll see. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
You can watch either this screen or that screen. I don't care which one.
I'll watch the...
See? So you rotate them around same way. See? And you line them up. Wait, there's different... There's a purple color now. Okay, I didn't notice that. That's gonna be interesting. You know what side you are, all right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, good.
Mm-hmm.
no chain that time. I was hoping for a chain. Uh-oh, did you just chain me? Mm-hmm. Ah, you. Oh, God. Ah! How could you do that to your own father? Okay, I need this yellow. I'm dead. Is that a red? Yeah, I need that too. Good battle though.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think of this game?
Again.
What do you think?
Again.
Well, what do you think of the game?
Good.
You like it?
Yeah, again.
I like it too. This game came out 2 days ago, 2 or 3 days ago. Brand new for the C64. Ooh, am I gonna get double here? I think I might. No, I'm not. Uh-oh, you're starting to lose.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, you just chained me really hard. Oh, no. I'm starting to lose. Dang! Oh no! Quit killing me! Again now, don't we? Mm-hmm. Can't leave it like that.
Mm-hmm. I've come in again.
Chain. Yeah. I must avenge my death. It just bugs me. Oh, it wants me to walk around. Nope. Gonna do that. I think I just fucked up there. Yep. Two combo. Oh, it does little combo sprites too. That's cool. I don't know why I did that. Anyways. Whoops, I could have comboed that. Oh well. Mm-hmm. Sweet.
Stone.
I defeated you.
Mm-mm. No, you didn't.
Well, it says 2-1 for me.
No, it says...
Okay, don't rock the chair like that. It's already broken.
No, I won that round.
No, I'm over here. You're
no,
over here.
No, I won that round.
No.
Don't you see? Look, I'm right here.
No, the guy's name is Phil. I mean, that's me.
Oh.
You're Chef.
Why am I Chef?
Because there's no Reed. I'll play again?
Yeah.
You like this?
Everywhere I play stuff.
What?
Your things just come in everywhere I put stuff.
Because I keep comboing you.
Dang it.
Yeah. Gonna get crushed. Ultimate defeat. Quite decisive. That was a triple combo. But I want to win.
Stop.
I don't want to win.
No.
You're going to break that chair. It's going to fold in half and snap you in half.
Okay, I'll win the next round.
You'll win the next round?
Yeah. Right.
Okay, we'll see. We will see if you win the next round. My bright, fancy shirt does not agree. Ready? Bum 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 You know what you're doing.
Yeah, I do.
I canceled your attack out. You've made a powerful enemy today. Take that! That's a fact? You're gonna beat me? Okay. Combo! Well, I'm just dancing because of my victory.
Just stop.
I'm just dancing because of my victory. Do you want to do one more or you're done?
Let's do one more.
Okay. Ooh, we get to put our names in this time. Well, I get to put my name in anyways. Yeah. Ready to play again?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go. You humming the song. Gets in your head, eh? It's like Dr. Mario. Shoot, your fucking rock screwed up my plan. Set up for a combo.
Trying to do a combo?
What?
I see how it is.
What are you saying? You see how it is? Do you? Do you truly see how it is?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
But I won't let that happen.
Oh, yeah, it just happened. I won.
No, you didn't.
That worked out better than I expected. Are you watching the screen now instead of this one?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that works.
That's probably why I'm losing.
No, actually, that one would be faster than this one. I'm watching the stream output. You're watching the actual CRT.
Bum, bum, ba-dum, ba-dum, bum, 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 bum. I will never use your battle strategy because I don't want to.
Bum, bum. Combo me.
Yeah.
How could you? Canceled it out.
Bam.
Oh, that one hurt. I win. Good games. Are you done?
Yeah.
Thanks for playing.
Mm-hmm.
That was fun. Yeah. I've hit 2 hours. That's usually as long as I do a retro stream anyway, so. Good times. Good times. Yeah. Those are two good games. I like that. Wow, those captions are way off today. Oh, why? Sorry, anyone who was using them. Let's see. What should we do next? Let's turn this down. I think I'm going to end for the night. Because, like I said, 2 hours is usually good enough for me for a retro stream. And those are two good games. If you haven't tried them yet, I highly recommend them. They're both very fun. They came out last week. Very enjoyable. Alright, I'm gonna raid someone here. Let's see what we got. Let's go have a little fun here. Let's go see my friend Papa Pixels. Good job.